My notion of housing justice is that everyone, no matter who you are, has the right to a home that is safe and that is a genuinely nice place to live.
Housing justice means the end of homelessness. Having a home should not impoverish you or make you ill.
ಮನುಷ್ಯರು ನೆಮ್ಮದಿಯಾಗಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಸ್ವಾಭಿಮಾನದಿಂದ ಬದುಕುವಲ್ಲಿ ಮನೆ ಎಂಬುದು ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಮುಖ ಅಂಶವಾಗಿದೆ.
We believe that land should not be commodified. Land should not be used for profit. It must be used for the benefits of all.
We need to raise awareness about the bad policies that exist that make landlords make more money and people just get poorer and live in poorer housing.
Justiça habitacional é quando a gente consegue os nossos direitos. Busca um novo empreendimento, busca uma regularização, busca uma reurbanização.
The right to access to land, the right to housing, the right to food, the right to water, and the right to healthcare. Those are some basic rights that we all deserve just for being human.
Land rights are indeed a crucial aspect of housing justice for people living in vulnerable settlements in India. The only way to bring the housing justice in practice is to transform the vulnerable community residents into urban planners, community advocates, and experts in urban governance can indeed empower them to advocate for housing justice in India's slums.
A comunidade acredita que é possível quando ela vê que tem pessoas junto com ela. Trazer amigos de fora para conhecer, para falar para a comunidade, para contar suas experiências, eu acho que esse tem sido um dos pontos mais importantes. Fazer com que um morador que é considerado mais simples seja, tenha sua importância nessa luta, isso mobiliza os outros moradores.
Ilaja Otuma is a community that began as a fishery settlement over 100 years ago and have grown into a modern neighborhood in the heart of Lagos mainland. Over the years, we've been threatened with evictions, but have overcome each threat and continue to grow as a community. In 2021, the Lagos State Urban Renewal Agency announced plans to regenerate a part of Lagos, including Otumara. The community was initially left out of the process, but have now requested to be part and parcel of the planning.
We come from a very deep evil system in South Africa, which is called the apartheid system, which displaced black people out of the city. Where people live matters. We organize people in numbers. We believe that the organizing of the people from below, from grassroots, is very important. And of course, we call that the people's power. And the other form that we use is, of course, naming and shaming those who want to evict poor people and displace them from the land that they've occupied.
Asati Agu Bumi Samidana Dadiali, ಸಂವಿಧಾನದ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ರಾಜ್ಯಗಳಿಗೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಿಸಿದ ವಿಷಯ ಎನ್ನುವ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ವಸತಿ ಹಕ್ಕನ್ನು ಖಾತರಿಗೊಳಿಸಲು ರಾಜ್ಯ ಸರ್ಕಾರವನ್ನು ಒತ್ತಾಯಿಸಬೇಕಿದೆ. ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಾಗರಿಕರು ಸೂಕ್ತ ಅಗತ್ಯದಷ್ಟು ಮಾಸದ ಘಟಕವನ್ನು ಪಡೆಯುವ ಹಕ್ಕನ್ನು ಸರ್ಕಾರವು ಪರಿಗಣಿಸಿ ಜಾರಿಗೊಳಿಸುವುದು. ಜಾತಿ, ಧರ್ಮ, ಲಿಂಗ, ಭಾಷೆ, ವರ್ಗ ಮುಂತಾದ ಯಾವ ಆಧಾರದಲ್ಲೂ
I'm also a big believer in internationalism, which means we have to work collectively, globally, to make change. So I'll start with New York City. We suffer from high rents, a lack of affordable housing to meet people's needs. We have high rates of homelessness, and our governments haven't come up with solutions. So I think we need to bring more people with lived experience into the fold to make these changes.
Giustizia abitativa è per noi un complesso di diritti che coinvolge molteplici sfere della vita sociale urbana. Il diritto ad una casa salubre e confortevole, non precaria. Il diritto ad un quartiere accogliente dove poter dare spazio alle proprie passioni e relazioni senza il rischio di esserne allontanati per cause economiche o altre discriminazioni. Il diritto a fare parte di una collettività in cui avere una voce e di cui condividere le responsabilità. verso se stessi e gli altri, verso i beni comuni e l'ambiente.
Seguimos rompiendo barreras.